weapon. Y'all scared, yo? Throwing knife? Yes. He didn't even notice? So I gotta have to go the long way. Yay, I made it. Now to the yellow circle. And I die. Not really. I'm just stole from him doing enhanced. Moody hasn't even actually There, I'm anonymous.
Beautifully done!
Yes, nice. Che spettacolo!
A true hero!
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
All that can be arranged. Girls!
What was he touching? Her boob. Doesn't he have a girlfriend, Pete's sake? Having a blast. Woohoo! Oh yay! Sequence 9 is complete! Masquerade! We are on to sequence 10, and we shall see what the future lies within. I don't even know. Okay, it's loading. Let's see where we're at now. Serenissima Repubblica di Venezia, 1486. Everything appears so colorful at first, and then dual colors.
Ezio, Ezio. Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Let's go.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
Yeah, but where is it? Let's see on this map. I think it's that one.
Not so well, anyway.
All right. Down, or I stop.
These guards are not that bright.
There he is!
Like, for example, that. Very convenient haystack. Isn't this the same place I wanted to get the seal? Yes, it is. So I have to do it again. Oh, good.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
This is not such a hard puzzle. Yes, the ladder. The amazing ladder. The ladder saved my life. It didn't save my life, it saved me time. Holy. To falling. Whee! There we go. Okay. Here we go. Almost there. No, swing! Okay guys, I will end this video and I will continue another one in a short moment. So thanks for watching and please subscribe.